Hello, welcome back to Superliminal. Part 1 was amazing. I enjoyed it very thoroughly. Hence, we're back with part 2. Alright, I'm not gonna lengthen the intro, but if you like more, hit that sub down there. Tell me in the comments, like the video. I got a few video cooking out. I will be playing more Sons of the Forest. And I will be playing Resident Evil the Chainsaw demo, so keep an eye out on that. All right, let's go. Bro, why is my... Wait, hold on. Okay. We did left... I don't remember where we left off, but... We did fell into that room. So, and yet we're back here. Everything's still monochromed.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt. Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
What was that it? Oh, it's broken. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what... I can't remember what happened to the last part, but it was insane. If you haven't watched it, watch it back. Hell no, bruh. This game didn't strike me as a horror game. I don't think it is. I still don't think it is. But... What? But it is pretty spooky. Okay. Why is there blood now? Oh my god. Okay. My heart. Bro, I can't be playing this games, bro. My heart is fragile. I'm on my last leg. One more jump scare and I'm gone to the ER. Murder. Wait, what? This changed? What changed? Where are we going? Can we grab something? Where are we going? There's a door out here. Hello? Oh my god, that is so cool, bro. Is there something on the other side? There is, but it's just... Oh, there's not? Oh, okay, bro. That is amazing. I'm loving the level design. Hello? Okay, no. Bro, I'm so skeptical. I still haven't recovered from Sons of the Forest. That's why I'm very jumpy. Die yet. Okay. Oh, fun. Okay. What is this? Whee! Have we missed any? I feel like we did. No, bro. Okay. Whee. What do we do? Hello? Is there anything that we need to do? Oh! There's a platform. Uh-oh. Why is it creaking like that? Nope, that's not the way. Bro, this is so smart. Oh my god. Okay, I don't trust that last bit. Okay, we're going onwards. More radio.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk more about the feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt I mentioned before. You feel this way because you want the kind of happy life you see all around you, the kind you know everyone else is enjoying. And that's exactly why we're here to help.
Oh, okay. Cool. What? Oh. Genius. That is amazing. That is actually really scary. Looks like a head. Anything in here that we might need to... Uh-oh. No, bro. Why is it so dark? Can I walk back? There's an arrow. Does that mean we go here? I'm walking back. Keep the eye on the light. Whatever jump scares there is. There's stairs. Okay. It seems like that's what we're supposed to do. Because if you look this way, there's really nothing. Okay. We progress.
Warning. You were advised to subject yourself to explosive mental overload by descending into additional dreams, but have now descended into a dream within a dream instead, disorienting yourself even further. You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
Hello, can I come in? Anything in here? I can't crouch, so... Is there anything in here? Hello? Where do I bring this? I need this for something? I can't bring it back there. Oh! Dude, that's... wild. Look at it. Can't see it without... Dude, that's amazing. Okay, so... It's just here. Uh-oh. I don't like it when it gets dark. Okay, Okay, I'm sorry, buddy. We're gonna have to leave you there. Environment save. What if I put it here? Please recycle. That's a really funny. Oh, I can take this again. What's this? Do I need this? I can't enter there again. So do I... No, can't go back there again. Is there anything I can... It's so small. Make it bigger. Oh my god, that's a chunky boy. Okay, nothing there. Gotta go up here. Oh my god, I hate dark rooms. Why is there like...
Did you know that unintentional multi-dream layering occurs in less than 1% of patients? This correlates strongly with the 99% of patients who are able to follow simple instructions from the standard orientation protocol.
Why is there like... hints of... Oh? Why is there hints of me dying? Or like someone dead? The heck? What is that? Ooh. Hello? What the heck? I don't know what that is, bro. He's gone. Bro's gone. Can we go in here? Can we grab... Oh. Can we grab that? What is this? The beans. Okay. I'm gonna bring a bean. The beans will save us. Who was that back there, bro? Like... Hello, I got beans. Do not hurt me. That's a huge beans. Look at that beans. Need to sleep. Which is the real one. Order longer freezer flaps. Too many, really. Yeah, that's true. It promotes health, heart health, blood sugar regulation. Yeah, that's true. Did we miss? Yup. We did. There's another question. Who was that back there? Following us. Enjoy avocados. I do enjoy avocados. I actually like avocados, bro. Bussin'. Wow, that is really smart. Oh my god, we have 5, 6 alarm clocks. Do I have to stop them all? Ah, there you go. 6 a.m. Okay. Can we still not open this? And these are still monochromed for some reason. Just get me a soda. Oh, that's a cute. That's an average soda, bro. That's an average size soda. Okay. Let's. Oh no, we're back to the... Isn't this the same level design as the one with the dice? With this one, the cubes? What the heck? Do I need to bring the door with me? Come with me, Mr. Door. Theodore. Okay. Oi. Oh, that's those are numbers. I thought it was like oi. Okay, we're not missing anything, right? What? Oh, it's duplicating. Oh my god, bro. That is average size stores. Oh my lordy, look at that. If I hit this down, will it fall down? Can you guys fall? Oh, it doesn't fall, bro. Unlucky. I would love to see it like go down and ripple. Where are we going? Oh my god, we can't pull this either. There's something up there. So, yep. Nothing back there? Nothing. Okay. Oh my god, that is so trippy.
Attention, Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative. Hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways. And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood.
Okay, so now we can grab them. I suppose a while ago we couldn't. Is this what we were supposed to do? I feel like we're just gonna have to make like a platform for us to stand. Alright. I mean, that kind of works, right? I guess. I mean, it kind of works. That's trippy. Perception is reality. What happened to my crosshair? Why is it a smiley face now? What? There are changes here that I couldn't even keep up with. Okay. What? Right click to return. We have to remove this, right? What do I do? Gonna stack it all up in there. It's not losing mass. I need to get rid of this. Is it losing mass actually? No. It's rolling. It's rolling away. There we go. There we go. There we go. We got it out. We got it out. Oh ho ho. Yee! I wanted 4. There we go. Where are we? What is this? I can't grab this. Okay. Oh. What's in here? Oh, okay, we died. All right. Fun. Can we we cannot shut this down. Can't pull the plug. And I believe we haven't been up here. There. What do we do here? We need this up here. We can't grab it. What do we do? What? Oh. Perception. Oh my god, that is genius.
Warning, Dr. Pierce is frantically submitting numerous spelling and grammar mistakes into the standard orientation protocol in a desperate attempt to counsel you. I have no subroutine to correct these errors, but I cannot compromise the integrity of the standard orientation protocol. You will not receive these messages. They would not make sense regardless.
Okay. This is kind of smart, actually. So you do this, right? There we go. So, oh, but it lowers every time. Okay, wait. So I need to. There. I just need to keep stacking it like this. There. I mean, as long as it will build up eventually. And we're just gonna use. See? See? We're gonna use it up here. Is there something up there? Me up. There is nothing up here except a hole that actually leads down there. Yep, still can't use that. Can't use that. This is actually really trippy. You thought you're out of it. It doesn't really looks like it, but because of the flooring, but this it looks like you're out. But you're never out.
Attention, Dr. Pierce continues to input significant errors. I will interpret his basic ideas. Hello, my introductions are redundant. I am a real doctor who went to doctor school. VR has never been a mistake. I can help you, but I also do not know how. Transmission ends.
VR is a mistake. Did they make a VR for this?
Hello. Name is my Pierce, Dr. Glenn. To the Somnisculpt Welcome Experience, team of your care leader, patient years 10 development. Condition struggle you whatever with? Professional invention. Edge science with cutting, a tomorrow can bright. And buts, no ifs, or look good.
I don't like that. Everything is reverse. My brain. My brain, my small tiny brain. I don't like that. The way they juggled up the words. Crazy. Okay. We're back here. We always start here. Now it's 7 a.m. We started at like what? 5? 5 a.m.? Now it's 7. Oh! This thing is... Wait a minute. Let me... We were in suit... Oh, sweet F. Now we are in sweet D. Is it sweet or suit? Sweet, suit, suit D? Suit these nuts? What is this? There's clouds. What are they up to? What is in here? Okay. Do we sit down? Do we watch? This is where Miley Cyrus recorded her music video. It's the cloud. It's right here.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. This is a notification that you have reappeared on our monitoring system after a prolonged absence. Please continue to do whatever you did most recently and discontinue whatever you were doing immediately prior to that.
Okay, so we got out of Suite A. And we're back on track, okay. So did we actually like got off course, or is that like not a thing? Because we were still using Somnoscope's test chambers, right? I don't like heights one bit. I guess we have to. It's not gonna look. Oh wow. Very high ceilings. Wait, let's see what's around first before we continue. Seems to be nothing. It's just... Yeah. What is this? Oh! Is there anything that we can use? Can I grab that? Nothing. Okay. Is there anything out here? Oh, we can grab something. No, that's the house. There's nothing we can use up here. Oh! Okay, bro, everything's clicking in my head right now. My neurons are firing like crazy. See, it's the size of the house. So how, no matter how small that sounds, you fit. See now you go out here, you scale it down. Oh no, you scale it up, right? Oh, you scale it up. And then you can fit there. Genius. Very much genius. There we go. Oh my god, I thought this it'll be like another voice recording. Is that it? That's just not it. There's still more. We're gonna bring the radio with us.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In addition to continuing and discontinuing as mentioned earlier, please also disregard any unsettling experiences that you may have recently had. Everything should have now reverted to being soothing and therapeutic. If this is not the case, you may be receiving this message in error.
This is not therapeutic at all, bro. Like these hallways. This is really scary. It's poop. Nah. Hell no, bro. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Okay. We have a Jenga tower. What do we do with it? Do we knock it down? There's nothing to grab. Can't grab that. Is there something up there we can grab? I think we just have to push it. Oh! Okay, you're too loud, buddy. Perfect. I was wondering what that like generator sound was. Hello? Where do we go? Do I have to lower this again? I can't grab it though. Right? Yeah, I can't grab it. What? Is this what we actually have to do? Or did I just find something? I feel like this is what we have to, yeah, this is what we have to do to progress. Oh no! We are really small. I don't like it. Thing back here, nothing. What the heck? We're in the lockers. I'm a shower, bro. What? You can't even tinker with the water faucets. Ah. Okay. That's really cool.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce,
I'd like
to read you my favorite inspirational quote by me.
What?
The worst thing you can do is focus on negativity. It won't spare you from the cage of death, the pain of disease, the cruelty of time, the cold shell of human nature, or the eventual loss of everything you've ever held dear. Whatever you do, don't focus on that.
Oh, cool, thanks. Wait, how do we get up there? Okay. Don't we have to use this to be like... Yeah, exit is up there. So how do we... exit? There's also a door here. Okay. Oh, I kinda messed up. Oh boy. Is that good enough? Okay. That's gotta be enough, right? That's gotta be enough for us to like go. Exit is up there, so go in here first. Let's see what's in here. Oh no, I hate that we're so small, bro. I feel like every time we're like over. Oh, I didn't even know this. Cool. What? Why is it so small? I thought it would be big. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I just placed it there. I just placed it there. I feel like that's what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. I cheesed it. Bro. That's too funny. Oh, God.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to thank you for triggering every single one of our 823 emergency protocols. This will assist us greatly in improving the system for future patients. Congratulations. Anyway, you're now headed in the right direction, and we should be able to initiate the emergency exit protocol shortly.
Wait, what? Oh, I get smaller every time. And this one, I get bigger. Okay, so I need to make this like really big. Yeah, like that. I mean, also this one, I guess. I need to make this like super big so I can go multiple times without me. Oh no, but I have to fit there. Did I grow? I guess I am. I'm growing. Yeah. But now I can't fit there. So. No, we have to put it like this. Like this one will be here, and then this one will be here. I guess we have to make this a little bit that bit bigger so we can fit. There we go. I think that's good enough. Uh-oh. I think that's good enough. Can we climb this? Yes, we can. But can we fit? Can't. Okay. Whoa, dude! Extreme sports. Okay, so let's see this. We still can't fit and we can't crouch. Okay. Is this enough? I don't want to go too small. Okay, let me think about this. Let's do it one more time, but I don't know why I can't. This would definitely fit, but I can't climb up the things now. Should I just cheese it like this? So this one I'll make it this small so I can climb it. Then this one will make it just enough for me to be able to jump. Yeah. Okay. Kinda know what to do. Okay. We're gonna cheese this. And this one, we make it hecking big. Not like that. Oh, there's a gap there. I'm gonna cheese this to be this big. There we go. And then we're gonna do the same. So we're gonna have a platform right here. Nope. No. That is not what we wanted, brother. I feel like there's an easier solution, and I'm making it very difficult for myself. Okay, there. Then we rotate it like this so we don't fall inside. Line it up. Nope. Okay. Bro, I'm not making any progress. Can I just do this? Oh my god, I could have done. Oh god. Okay. I could have done this instead, bro. I could have just like strafed inside. Or like on the way up. Okay, that's kind of hard strafing. Hiya, boy! How did I do it the first time? Hello? Okay, but we got it. We got it. This is what we actually need. This part is annoying me. Okay. Can we get it a little bit bigger? It still doesn't, it's not big enough. Okay, so we're just gonna make this super big. How do I make it super big? Can I jump on that? Yes. Okay. Now we're gonna make this actually bigger. There. Yeah, this should be enough. Okay, we're going. Okay. Jesus, that took a long ass time. We're doesn't really. Okay. House. Oops. I don't think there's anything here. Is there anything here? Let's explore a bit. So that we don't miss anything. Nope. No, nothing here. Okay. We're gonna go on, go forth the house. Okay. Is this the end of the level? 5 to 6 dreams, absolute limit. I think this is the end of the level. So that's good. We're out of that. That was really annoying when they combined two of the thing. Now it's 3 a.m. And we're not in the hallway. I mean, we are in the hallway, but we're not.
Emergency exit protocol initiated. Please prepare to conclude your Somnasculpt experience in 10, 9, 8. Error. Error logged by.
Orientation protocol.
Stand by for analysis.
I really feel like that AI, that female AI is like...
Error analysis complete. You are exhibiting signs consistent with an increase in fear, hopelessness, and frustration. This is inconceivable, as Somnasculpt therapy is proven to correlate with a decrease in these emotions.
I really feel like that female AI is like GLaDOS.
Patient was improperly oriented. Conclusion. Impossible. Reformulating. Improved hypothesis. Patient requires additional Somnasculpt therapy. Conclusion. Emergency exit protocol cannot proceed. Emergency exit protocol has been emergency destroyed.
This is like Ratman.
Instruction. Continue with Somnasculpt therapy indefinitely on an independent basis, as all orientation resources have been exhausted. This concludes your standard orientation protocol. Goodbye.
I don't know where to go now. Oh! We're back here, 3 a.m. Okay. Same hallway. This is really like messing with my brain. I don't know what's going on. No! We're stuck in the limbo. We're in a limbo, bro. No. Nope. Dude. Okay. Okay, let's stay here. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh! Oh my god, that is so trippy. That is so trippy, bro. I don't like that. That is so weird. Night so does. There's an alarm clock again. Wait, what? Where are we? What is this level? No. No! Okay. Oh, the bed is ruined now. Where do I go? Did I mess up? Is this an ending? Are there multiple endings? What is happening? What? Hello? I mean, we can... Oh my... The devs are really big-brained. I have no words with how they even...
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. Thank you for completing the Somnoscope Standard Orientation Protocol. Before you begin the first phase of therapy, I'd like to briefly describe the finite and fragile nature of the dream state.
What happened? I thought he was going to talk about the dreamscape thing. Is this a final boss? Okay. I thought it was like a final boss type of stuff. Where are we? If I pick... Yup, it falls down. Where do we go? Oh, fun. Oh my god. That is so smart. That's so good. I love that so much. This is really making me dizzy and confused. I don't like the way this is oriented right now. This is supposed to be the sky, right? There's a tear in it.
Of course, nothing is more challenging than the difficulty of changing perspective. Of fundamentally altering your perceptions in a way that will enable you to face dire, trial-by-fire scenarios with solutions that could not be found otherwise.
Okay, we're back to this. Oh! Oh my god! Are we back to normal? Dude! Oh my god, all my senses just... I hate it here. I hate this level. My heart can't stop pounding. My Samsung Galaxy Watch is actually registering 120 beats per minute. It's asking me to breathe. Okay. Oh. Hall 1. Perception is not reality. No trespassing, dead end. Okay. Cool. We're in the same Hall 1. Perception is reality? What? Okay, so the hall one is right side, right? No. What? Okay. We're back to hall one, which is this. Okay. Hall 2. Go here, right? I do not understand. Okay. I don't get it. Stop buzzing me, bro. I'm fragile. Okay. Okay, hall 4? Hall 1. I don't understand. It says the exit is right here, but it's on the right. And I'm getting buzzed. Do I... Oh! I get it now. See? Where the arrow, like the exit is pointing, you don't look there. You look at the opposite. So if I look here, this will be the wall. This will be the exit. See? And then you get a check mark, I think. So here will be the left. You look here. Then you enter this, I guess, this box area, this vicinity, and then... Yeah. See? Bada boom. Hall 5. Yeah, buddy! I'm big brain. What is this? Where are we? We're like in a swimming area. Okay. Oh my god. Oh no! I was just about to get it, too. Get more soda. Soda. Then recycle it. We're just tripping, bro.
Finally, while we respect the unique progress of every patient, you must understand that it is possible to completely exhaust your supply of dreams, thereby entering a state in which you will not be able to wake up, even with the help of triggering mechanisms.
Look, it looks like a queen or a pawn. This is really trippy. I don't like that. Diet soda. Oh, oi! Oh god, you have to fall more. What? I don't know what's happening anymore. This is really hurting my brain. Why can't I go up there? Hello? It's pushing me out. Hello? I don't like this. Oh my god. You can go down here to get this. And then climb on up again to continue. What? Perception is reality. Let's go straight. Left. What do I do? Oh, there's an arrow, okay. So just keep going until we see another arrow. Yep. That will lead us to safety. Unless this is actually just messing with us. I don't think so. If it asks to turn left, that means we're just going in circles. Oh, but we're going right. Okay, see? We're out.
Please listen carefully for the sound of an alarm clock, which will automatically play if you are approaching a destabilizing dream weight.
Wait, what? Oh my god, I got goosebumps. I don't like that. Ugh, it's creepy. Why is this eerie? Like, I don't understand why is that eerie. But my brain, my body perceived this as like, hell no, bro. Where, dude, if something, wait, what? It's a picture. It's pictures. No, it's not. See, it's not picture. Unless it's only this part? Nope. Becomes picture. Okay. So how do we... This is really tripping me out. Oh my god. Things just keep popping in and out, bro. There it is again. That alarm clock. Where is it? I want to break it with a baseball bat. Was that the ending of the level? Okay, we're in a different place now.
This is highly unusual. It appears you have entered the Somnascult diagnostic framework. Patients do not have access to this dream.
Why is there snow?
Diagnostic warning. Unrealistic use of dream objects may result in dream integrity fail states.
Paradox. But we just came here? We were just here, no? What if we bring this here? Would it break it? It did. I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to do. Where do I go? I think I did break it. Where am I, honestly? I can't see anything except this. Can't grab anything. There's like a door pattern here. Is that where I'm supposed to go? I can't move. Can't click on or grab onto anything. What do I do?
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
Yeah, so what do I do? I think I broke the game. I don't know. Do reset? Let's reset. Because I feel like I broke it.
It appears you have entered the Somnasculpt diagnostic framework. Patients do not have access to this dream. Diagnostic warning. Unrealistic use of dream objects may result in dream integrity fail states.
Wait, does this mean I can go in there? I can become small? No, it becomes bricks. What a bomb. That's still bricks. Okay. We were able to get into this, so I guess it's allowed. See, this is just gonna be repetitive. I don't know what to do. Oh, can't grab that. Okay, buddy. Okay, what if I do this? What if I throw... What? No, we're gonna be stuck here again, no? But it's the only way we can go.
Please paradox from creating any refrains. Explosive dream overload. May result. Please paradox overload.
What is happening? Oh, wait, okay, it wasn't working. Now it did.
Please overload for dream explosion. Conclusion dream.
What is happening? Are we in heaven? We're back to this white stuff. What is this? Not an exit. Okay. Oh my god, there's like pillar. Wait, what? This is outside, but this is on the other side. This is creeping me out. Oh, there's a slope. Oh! Oh my god. We're in black and white world now. Okay. Alright.
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. And many years ago, I had a dream. I found myself in a place where I understood that each of us begins as nothing. Where everything I perceived was shaped by seeing it exactly the way I wanted to. White space.
Yeah. White space. There's a whole lot of white space. I don't know what the developers want me to perceive from this. I mean, I guess it's good that they're working with contrast, with black and white, to make illusions. Oh boy. Ah, it's so loud in my ears. It's creepy. This is giving me like creeps. I don't know for what reason. And we're back to this. Erase me. Relax, yacht. Female toads, minerals. Oh boy! Hello? Where are we going? What is this? There's an exit here. What the heck? There's an exit here. Okay, wait. We haven't even explored this area yet. Not an exit. Okay. Okay. So I guess, yeah, there's not much here. Wow. Didn't expect for this to be here. Okay. We're gonna do the walking back thing again. Cause I can't see anything in the dark. Whoa, dude. Imagine playing this game while you're high. Oh my god, the result. What is happening? Hello. Oh my god, we can't go either sides. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know why I'm whispering. This is just like really freaking me out. My brain cannot comprehend what's happening right now. I can't get up there. Hello? I can't get up. It became a box. Yo, dude!
But in white space, I also faced the greatest challenge I could imagine. Because with a lifetime of life itself behind me, and all of the weight that it carried, I realized that seeing things the way I wanted to was not as easy as it used to be.
Are we close to ending? This feels like an ending type situation. This is where everything feels like it's unfolding, but then again, we still don't have any explanation on where we are or what's happening with us. Oh my god, I thought it was loading. Oh my god. Hello? Can I climb up? Bruh. Oh my god, that is so smart. My brain is totally blown right now. Okay, there's colors. Oh my god, colors. Whoa. We're back this. Oh boy, okay. Let's go check one of the... This is not good. Anything here that I can grab? Nothing, okay. It's black again. Oh no, it's just covering the colors. What do I do? Do I just accept my fate? I live here now. This is my domain. What? Oh my god, that is so cool. What the hell? I didn't even realize. That is so sick. And the real door is behind it. Wow. I swear to god, the devs. What are they smoking when they're making this?
You're well beyond dreaming now, and further out than anyone has ever come back from. But we hope that you won't get discouraged. After all, if this is a place of pure perspective, isn't it also a place where a different point of view could make anything possible? Isn't that why you came here?
I don't know why I came here, bro. What is this? Why is there big water coolers? What is happening? Ooh, chess. Black goes on black, white goes on white. And is this a queen or a king? Oh boy. Okay. So, oh. Wait, do I have to use them? Yeah, I have to use them. On which way I go. So if I'm going here, I'm gonna have to grab this. Move it here. Move over here, grab this. And vice versa. There we go. We're chilling. I'm surprised, like, I'm solving puzzles, like, this quick. Usually I don't solve puzzles this quick. I'll be having a hard time with it. Is there anything that... Wait, but how do we get there? Do we have to get there? Oh, okay. Jeez. Boosh. Boosh. Big ass cheese. You know, I don't like cheese. For some reason, I don't like cheese. There's specific cheese that I would eat. But most of the cheese, nah, it's not for me. It's just like the stench of it. Even mayonnaise or vinegar. Not fond of it. Okay. It's kind of like a Fall Guys. Ah, I don't like this. My sensor is like overloading right now. This is not a fun experience. Are we done? Are we... What? 7:29 a.m. Is that right? 7:59 a.m. So it's 8. We'll become 8? What does that mean? Is it Judgment Day? Are we finally out? Yeah, what is happening? Okay, we're back here. Not an exit.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. And by now, you may have realized that all of this has happened exactly the way it was supposed to.
Is it?
You see, everyone who comes to the Institute does so because they feel that they are no longer in control of something important to them.
And?
But, more often than not, the problem is not that the problems we face can't be solved. The problem is that we become so afraid of failure that we refuse to see our problems from a new perspective. And so, we do the same things again, and again, and again. And therein, of course, we find exactly the failure we were looking for.
True, true. Oh, we're going in reverse now. That is true, though, with the failure and stuff. It often blinds us. We're afraid to fail because we can't see stuff in another light. Very much good lesson, I guess.
Your life will always be a struggle, and you will always have problems. But today, you have the chance to see things differently. Even though it meant facing obstacles that seemed impossible at first, you thought outside the box, and you overcame them. Because you saw things from every angle, you understood them for what they really were. Because you kept moving forward, no matter how far off the path you were told you were headed, or how unexpected it became, you found your way.
Okay, but this doesn't explain the bloods on the floor. And who was that thing that's following me? But is this actually the ending? Because he's talking about moral stuff now. So I'm guessing it is the ending. We will see though. Yeah,
in a few minutes, you'll be back in the real world. And some part of you will say that none of this was real. So how could it have really meant anything? But
yeah, we're back
just like the power of perspective itself, it will have been as real as you believed it to be. All you've got to do is wake up.
Oh my god, wow, we finished it. Amazing. Good game. 10 out of 10. Really messed with your brain. My brain hurts. Did you guys' brain hurt? Let me know in the comments. Oh my god. Okay. So again, thank you for watching. I'm gonna end it right here. Okay, I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you all for watching. If you like the video, comment down there, like it, sub. I have a few stuff coming out as well. We are continuing Sons of the Forest again. Massive support from episode 2 and 1. Didn't expect it, but so we're continuing it. Resident Evil 4, the Chainsaw demo, it's also gonna come out. I don't know when. And Cooking Simulator. I don't know if you guys are into that, but we'll try to play that, and then let's see what let's see where we go from there. All right. Again, if you like this video, like, comment, sub. See ya.